Mayor Adrian Perkins, please report to the principal's office.
Mayor Perkins, do you know why I've brought you down here?
You have a job offer?
No! What? You currently have an F in keeping our community safe, an F in creating jobs, and...
Ma'am.
You're literally falling asleep on the job?
Did you just bring me in here to yell at me?
No, Adrian, I brought you in here to tell you that on November 8th, we're not voting for you again.